Intel is helping to lead this industry transformation by building leadership IPUs based on our FPGA and ASIC assets. I'm here today to introduce you to a product I'm really excited about. That product, the Intel IPU E2000, is our first 200G ASIC IPU, or Infrastructure Processing Unit. We have architected and developed the E2000 hand-in-hand with Google, a top cloud provider. This has provided tremendous insights into deployment requirements for networks at scale. Intel has been working closely with other cloud providers through our FPGA-based solutions, and our learnings with those products have influenced many of the E2000 architecture and design trade-offs. The E2000 has been designed for performance at scale under real-world workloads. Finally, in order to be Hyperscale-Ready, we designed in security and isolation from the ground up throughout the chip. On the technology front, the E2000 is loaded with innovation. To start with, the focal point of the product is what we believe to be a best-in-class packet processing engine that supports a large number of existing use cases like vSwitch offload, firewalls, and virtual routing, as well as providing significant headroom for future use cases. Another technology, created by extending Intel's proven high-performance Optane NVMe controller, enables the E2000 to emulate NVMe devices. A third technology innovation I'm excited about is a next-generation reliable transport protocol. We have co-innovated on this technology with Google to solve the long-tail latency problem on lossy networks. Lastly, a fourth enabling technology that can be used across a variety of use cases is our advanced crypto and compression accelerators, leveraging our high-performance QuickAssist technology. Finally, at Intel, we really want to make IPUs a compelling technology across segments beyond cloud, and this, first and foremost, means enabling software developers to do what they do best. We start with innovative, performant hardware designed for flexibility and ease of programmability. We add to this the expertise that came in through our Barefoot acquisition, driving the use of the P4 language in the industry as a standard framework for programming network data planes onto IPUs. We'll extend well-known SDKs like DPDK and SPDK to take advantage of IPU capabilities for data and storage processing.